Thank you. much, Peter.
Yeah.
I didn't want to mention the mic here. I looked on her grade. She has an F in Spanish. She had a B.
What teacher is it?
I'm not sure which one it was.
Julia has a B in her class. In a Spanish class. Yes. And that's not you. That's not the norm for her. So I was maybe it's a teacher.
Last week she had a B. It went down going up, but maybe she missed a test or something.
It shouldn't be that much.
I know, I was like...
Juliet missed school on Friday, and she didn't turn in her work for Friday. So Juliet went to turn it in this morning, and the teacher said, I'm not taking it. And I said, well, I thought Miguel turned it in for you on Friday. She said that she didn't accept it from other people. I said, have that bitch call.
Yeah.
She called her. She didn't call me, so when I called her, she said, well, who are you talking about? And I said, Juliet was still in the class, she called Juliet out and she accepted her homework. So I would just call the teacher. Because if they're doing the work, then the teacher's responsible for updating her grade.
Right.
So I would start there.
Yeah, that's cool.
Because that's not the norm for her.
Yeah, I was like, man, what happened? Yeah, so cool. Yeah, I'll talk to the teacher.
Yeah.
Lucky long rebound.